Hey guys, Scott Martin here, Fish Hound Report. Hey, if you heard my Fish Hound Report, my pre-tournament, I was excited about the day. Matter of fact, I'm getting all kind of phone calls, wanting to do interviews. You know why? I'm leading the tournament. 22-10, that's a big lead on the Potomac River. It was a big, big bag today. What a blessing. I tell you, the Lord took care of me today. Caught him on several different things. I moved around a lot of different places as well. But the star of the show is my bruiser baits. I'm a big fan of bruiser baits. You hear me talking about them all the time. Caught them on several different types of bruiser baits. Not going to get into that because, again, guys are watching these reports and they're going to want to know how I caught them. But bruiser baits was the star of the show. So, you know, I've got three more days at this. This is first quarter, so I'm not going to sit here and act like it's a real big deal because I've got three more quarters to play to win this thing. So I'm looking forward to it. Stay tuned. We'll have some more reports coming soon. But here's the tip. Bruiser baits and get in the grass on the Potomac River. You'll have a lot of fun.